Say, tell me something. Ain't you scared of me?
I ain't scared.
Hey, your name? Julie. Julie something.
Julie Jordan.
You're a queer one, Julie Jordan. Ain't you sorry that you didn't run away? You can still go if you wanna.
I reckon that I can't choose to stay. You couldn't take my money if I didn't have any, and I don't have a penny, that's true. And if I did have money, you couldn't take any, 'cause you'd ask and I'd give it to you.
You're a queer one, Julie Jordan. Ain't you ever had a fella you give money to?
No.
Ain't you ever had a fella at all?
No.
Well, you must have had a fella you went walking with.
Yes.
Where'd you walk?
Nowhere special I recall.
In the woods?
No.
On the beach?
No.
Did you love him?
No. Never loved no one. I told you that. I'm never gonna marry. If I was gonna marry, I wouldn't have to be such a stickler. But I'm never gonna marry, and a girl who don't marry has got to be much more particular.
Suppose I was to say to you that I'd marry you. You wouldn't marry anyone like me, would you?
Yes, I would. If I loved you. It wouldn't make any difference what you... Even if I died for it.
How do you know what you'd do if you loved me? How you'd feel, or anything?
I don't know how I know.
Hmm.
Just the same, I know how I... How it'd be if I loved you. When I worked in the mill, weaving at the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the roof. And half the time the shadow would tangle in the threads, and the warp would get mixed with the woof. If I loved you.
But you don't.
No, I don't. But somehow I can see just exactly